everything from hand-to-hand combat to cleaning my anus and clipping my toenails. Plus round the clock surveillance, just in case my heart fails again. I think we're friends in our relations, but if they talk out of line, then I order a replacement. More rooms in my mansion than acquaintances. I have a passion for the quaint, plus a campaign to elect me as a saint. Forget Mother Teresa started foundation, it's treating the Leaning Tower of Pisa. I select quail, it's my favorite form of meat, at least I used to. Back in the days when I could eat solid food, now I'm nourished through the use of intravenous. Have about a billion reasons to accept me as a genius card carrying member of my own secret society. I need shock treatments for anxiety. It seems my circle of friends has steadily shrunk, but temptations all around, it's hard to live the life of a monk. See, I can afford to be offensive, simply settle out of court when I put you in intensive care. You wouldn't turn a million down on principle, just like all the other paupers living life so pitiful. I'm of the upper crust and thus deserve respect. I'm not the sort to eat dessert with a salad fork or forfeit in a show of force. I built a golf course for display, even though I don't know how to play. Life's been great since the day of daddy's accident, and I was acquitted due to insufficient evidence. I'm better than you, so don't bother with comparisons and leave me alone to spend.